What's up, guys? It's November 14th, 2010. This is One Question Day, and I am Pete Moss. And that is Boo the Monkey flying around. All right. I was looking for my topic for today's One Question a Day, and where I usually get my sources from, there was a lot of death stuff, and I done a death question yesterday, so I figured I would go with something a little on the lighter side. With that being said, Megamind, the movie, animated comedy, overtook Unstoppable, at the box office this weekend. So, have you seen, today's one question is, have you seen those movies? If you've seen both of them, which one is better? Or are you planning on going to see either one of them or both of them? Kind of a multi-question, give me all kinds of answers. The Megamind, I'm not really into animated movies like that, like the Japanese animation and stuff, like, they just don't really do nothing for me. The Unstoppable, I've never really seen a shitty movie with Denzel in it, so I'll definitely, I don't know if I'll go to the theater and see it, but I'll catch it as soon as it comes out on DVD, or I might have sources of streaming it and actually go ahead and checking it out. I won't reveal that. So this is one question today, Megamind or Unstoppable, which is the better movie? Megamind has kicked his butt 2 weeks in a row at the box office. And as a side note, another little side question, multiple question, one question a day. Tennessee Titan fans, ha 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 ha, the Dolphins busted that ass today. How you like Randy Moss now? And Dallas Cowboy fans, y'all act like y'all won the whole goddamn Super Bowl today. I couldn't believe that shit. Y'all act like y'all won the whole damn thing. I guess that's how it is when you ain't won but two games all year. This is one question of the day. I am Pete Moss. Megamind or Unstoppable? Which is the better movie? Which one would you go see? And don't you hate those Cowboys? I will see you guys tomorrow. Peace.